I figured I'd give you a quick rundown of what's what, seeing as we're gonna be working together. Smart move checking out the VR sim before throwing yourself down there on the surface. Once you're down there on the planet, things can get lethal fast. So try to pay attention. Now go ahead and check your map. Okay, you're on Bright Sands Cape. It's one of the few areas where the cycle recedes enough to expose the surface. Now head down the path there in front of you. Fortuna 3 is rich in natural resources. That's why we're here. Now check the area up ahead for any mineral deposits. Okay, so you found a veltasite vein. This stuff sprouts from the ground every few days. Now call a drill down on it to get some ore. Heads up, the drill distracts you from water. Take them down. That was an easy one. The next one's probably gonna be larger and attract more attention. Order yourself a weapon through the gear store and we'll send it down in a crash pod. Good. Now that you've got a real gun, extracting that ore is gonna be a whole lot easier. Remember, it's not just the local fauna that could be attracted. Other prospectors could hear that too. The competition down there is fierce and lethal. Enough to finish a contract. That's what your score in the match is based on. You can complete higher tiers of the same contract for higher scores, but the requirements will increase every time you do. On the real Fortuna 3, you'll have multiple active contracts, and you can work on them in any order you'd like. The top left of your screen shows your current score and position in the match. Now check your map again. Here you can see the score for every prospector in the match. Complete more contracts and more higher tier contracts to increase your score. The prospector that evacs off the planet with the highest score wins the match. Now let's go see if you can win a match. I've activated a new activity for you to complete. Try it out. Those are creatures marked for hunting. Your HUD highlights them with an additional marker. But be careful, the mutated guys can be tough. Alright, good kill. Remember to pick up the biomass highlighted from their remains. Good. Scanning that stuff counts toward your hunt contract. So remember to always pick it up. That storm's the first sign that the cycle's about to start over. It's gonna be pretty bad for a bit, and then it's gonna be worse. As in, you die worse. Alright, now start heading for the evac platform nearby. Once you're on the surface, you'll be able to pack with other prospectors and improve your chances. I've activated a dummy. Try pacting with it.
Let's join up. Let's do this.
Weapons won't damage each other, but there's a trade-off. Your shields are gonna have to shut down. You can break off the pact at any time, if you're okay with competition.
Roger. Better alone than bad company.
Looks like you're not the friendly sort, are you? There's a short wait before the pact is fully dissolved, but then your weapons are free to use. The evac ship's not gonna land as long as they're hostile creatures. We'll have to clear them off the platform if you want to get off the plane.
Prospector, complete the most contracts if you want top marks. And remember to get off the planet before it kills you.
You want to install a gas refiner? Good, for the environment.
Recalibrated to match increased operator performance. rival prospector has been marked as dangerous. A bounty has been placed on them.
Sending down the gas refiner.
Enjoy your new toy!
Sphere deployed. Operator expiration averted. Emergency shield recharging.
Uplink relay almost finished. I think we'll switch soon.
Operator exceeded expectation. New kit subroutines enabled.
Enjoy your new toy.
I'm seeing a spike in the cycle. There's a thriving marketplace up here for search crystal samples, if you catch my drift.